sound of a Peruvian pan flute in the distance. I want you to kind of just mellow your mind down. Maybe question some of the things about the fucked up world that we live in. You know? Because they're always asking you to do weird shit in life in general, you know? It's like, why should I have to buy presents for people that are in my family kind of, but I never see or really know who they are? But they married my brother. That's her mistake. I'm sorry, okay? The holidays. And, you know, what's all this with hygiene? I don't want to shower all the time. I have my own office now. I don't work around others. I can smell super funky for like half of the week. Maybe wait till there's a rumor around the office that I'm the stinky guy who's not up on hygiene. Let my facial hair grow. I don't know if that'll happen because I'm a ginger. Don't hate me. Stuff too. Like, for instance, why does one need to register an automobile? What is that about? Right? They know where it is. It's in front of your house. So, do that either. There's a lot of shit I don't do anymore. I mean, a lot of shit I don't do anymore. About things for very long. You know, that's a waste of time. Someone asks you a question, just say whatever comes to your mind immediately. Usually that's the best thing to do. Sometimes I will sit on the toilet for an hour and a half for no reason at all. And I don't even do it at work. I wait till I get home. That doesn't make any sense at all. Thank you. remembered, wait, I have to do all those things. I will be an accepted member of society. This fine, upstanding society that we're all part of, you know. You love it so much because it gets you off. You have all kinds of bitchin' shit, you know, in your life that makes me so special.
Thank you.
correct.
Oh.
So we're going to charge on through if it's all right with you.
That's okay. We still have a snare. We're good.
We're going to improv at this
point. We're going to improv. We are
even more so.
We're going to improv some more.
There's a microphone difficult.
Five people just walked out because it was just too much for that.
I don't blame them, though. They have to work tomorrow.
That's fine.
Yes! This girl's excited.
She's in charge. So if you have anything, she is management.
All right.
So talk up.
There you go. I have a list of complaints, so I'll read off to you later.
No, a list of achievements.
Yes, a list of emotional achievements that I have neglected to make.
You're doing great, Jeff. Just breathe. Just breathe.
We're missing half the band.
Yeah,
yeah,
like
that's
20
the
problem. Of us.
Here goes yoga class. Everybody get on.
Everyone is at.
What?
Everybody get on yoga class. Georgia, come on.
Really?
Yeah.
I have 6.5 minutes.
Shit. Okay.
All right. I need to be brilliant and outstanding in 6.5 minutes. It takes most people half of their life. And quite honestly, I haven't been working at it as hard as others. I've been taking decades off.
For anybody who's wondering, the bass drum has a legal hold in it.
Yeah, you know, musicians are the only people who care about that shit.
If you turn that bass drum around, he's not going to make a frowny.
We're going to
still go for it.
We're going to write a letter to the management, as well as the city of Silver Lake. As well as that Mongolian beef barbecue place down the street. They were amazing! Okay, this song is called, actually, Mongolian Barbecue.
Song?
B flat.
Yeah. Just pick it up right now.
Nice box.
Thank you. I try to show it out sometimes, you know, in public.
We get blue after hours here, folks. She gets kind of risque when it's on a kangaroo. Okay, here comes that B flat piece I was mentioning earlier. If you want to, you can leave your flat friends behind. We splat. It's flat too. Oh, I'm so flat. We'll be right back.
Wow, what an amazing night, ladies and gentlemen. I don't know about you, but I feel somewhat fulfilled on some levels, obviously. Thank you, Mr. Sandman, for your initiativeness. Here for Jam Stain, our dearest friend.
Ultimus.
As well as...
Of course I come back. I get it right home.